NCTV45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration. Your host.
Good morning. I bless you and greet you in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. The thought for the day I want you to remember today is that God is for you. Okay? Remember that all day long. God is for you. God is never against you. God is always on your side. And in Romans chapter number 8, verse 31 says, "What shall we say to these things? If God be for us, who can be against us? He that spared not his own son, but delivered him up for us all, how shall he not with him also freely give us all things? Who shall lay anything to the charge of God's elect? It is God that justifies. Who can condemn you? It is Christ that died, yea, rather is risen again, and is even at the right hand of God, who also maketh intercession for you." So Jesus right now is praying on your behalf. So I want you to remember today that God is for you, and he's not against you. He is on your side. May you have a blessed day. God bless you.